Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you know, it is your girl Nelisi Wenedin Japo, and I'm back with another banger video for you this time. As you know, I ordered clothes from Shein, and in today's video I'll be doing a try on haul for you guys. So without wasting more of your time, I hope you like and enjoy the video, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Enjoy. So this is the first item that I got, which is a rib knit solid crop top and a color block skirt set, and I got it in color brown, and it was only 166 rand. This is a contrast color leather graphic crop pullover, and I got it in color black, and it was only 199 rand. Very cute pullover, and I love it so much. This is a sexy color rib knit tank top, color redwood, which was only 79 rand. Ooh, this is my favorite item that I got, which is a sexy geoprint tie front crop top, and I got it in size small, which was only 171 rand. Very nice, I love it so much. And the quality, guys, I can't stress the quality enough. The quality is so good, it's very good. This is a solid rib knit cami top in color purple, and it was only 66 rand. This is a solid ribbed crop tank top in color black, and I got them in 4 pieces. They were multi-colored, and I feel like this thing is transparent. This crop top is transparent. Can you see that, guys? Oh, the quality of this top is not so good, because I can see my breast, like it's a see-through. I can see my breast through that. And this is the second top from the 4-piece solid ribbed crop top tank, which I got them for 226 rand. They came out in 4-piece. These are the tops that I got. I got them in black, white, blue, and brown. And finally, this is the white crop top from the 4-piece as well. And the quality, guys, I feel like the quality is low quality, because I can see my breast through these tops. I don't know if you can see them, guys, but I can see them. But nonetheless, it's very nice tops. They're very cute. And yeah. This is a ripped one shoulder crop top in color gray, and I got it for only 50 rand. It was very cute and cheap. This is one of the 3-pack rib bra set in color black that I got with the other 2 bras that you can see there, in only 188 rand. And guys, the quality of these bras, very good, very good, I won't lie to you. And this bra, it's a 2-set floral lace lingerie set that I got
with the other bra, this one, for only 166 rand. They came, as you can see them on the picture, they came just exactly like that. And I don't want to stress the quality enough, guys. Like, it's very great quality. They're very good and they're very comfortable as well. And back to the 3-pack rib bra set. This is the second bra that I got from the pack. This is color white. And guys, since I have such small breasts, like, my cups are very comfortable inside these bras, and I can't stress the quality enough, guys. It's very good quality. This is a sexy ruffle hem cami bodycon dress in size small. I wish I got size extra small. If only I knew it would look like this on me, because I feel like it's too long, but it's still cute anyways. But I wish I got it in size extra small, and it was only 171 rand. This is a petite waffle knit tie waist cami top and leggings. It came in two pieces, as you can see it, in color redwood, and it was only 137 rand. But the quality of these two pieces doesn't make me happy, because it's a see-through legging, as you can see my panties, it's a see-through, but it's cute nonetheless. It's very cute and comfortable and stretchy, as you can see there. Then I got these 3-pack drawstring waist sweatpants. Got them, they came in 3 packs, and they were only 642 rand. Got them in size small, of which they fit me very perfectly. Got them in white, brown and black. Very nice sweatpants and very comfortable. And as you can see up there, they have a string which is adjustable. If ever they don't fit you, you can tie that string and they will fit you just perfectly. Very nice sweatpants, very cute as well. This is a sexy curvy high stretch ripped skinny jeans that I got for only 290 rand. And as you can see, they're very stretchy, guys, and I wish I got them in a much smaller size. But I was too skeptical about getting a smaller size, because I thought they wouldn't fit me. If only I knew that they would look like this, because now they're too big. And this is a sexy high waist bleach wash skinny jeans, also medium wash, and I got them for 258 rand. And they also big, they're also big, I won't lie. Wish I got them in smaller size. This is a bottom front crop chukka denim jacket, which was only 336 rand, and I got it in size small, and it fits me so perfectly, I won't lie. And the quality is very good, love it so much. And this is a lapel collar zip up PU leather moto jacket that was only 563 rand. Got it in size medium and it fits me perfectly. Love it so much. Very cute leather jacket. And then I got myself a drop shoulder capped hem plaid coat for only 332 rand in color black and white. Very cute, I'll lie to you, it's very cute. And this is a letter graphic thermal lined sweatshirt in color white, which was only 141 rand. very cute as well. And this is a hoodie, a heart and gesture print thermal lined hoodie, which I got for only 175 rand in color black. It's quite soft. And here we have a floral halter triangle bikini swimsuit in size small, which was only 143 rand. Oh, there's too much rope going on there at the back, but it's cute nonetheless. Very cute. It's a swimsuit that I got for only 143 rand. Oh, finally, this is the last item I'll be reviewing. It's a 6-pack lace trim satin lingerie set with rope for only 308 rand in size small. This is the rope. Got it for only 308 rand in size small. They're very cute, soft. And yeah, I think I'll close off the video here, because I didn't make an outro. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye.